This was a rather painful package, but I'm still gonna open it.